What's going on, community? I am back in the great state of Texas. I'm no longer south of south. But man, what a crazy week in PulseChain. Let's see, we got a couple of big topics. One, some crazy price action, a little money being thrown around. We also have a new protocol that has dropped. That's a pretty big one. Let's see. First, let's talk about Power City, man. Congrats, gentlemen. For those that haven't already gone on and played with the Earn protocol, it's similar to LL. It's the Power City guys have launched this. It is around PulseX. Congrats to that team over there. Really happy and proud for those guys. I think it's another big jewel in the pretty crown for PulseChain. So very appreciative, very excited. And we've seen just crazy numbers. Those guys already have a ton of vaults, a bunch of TVL. It's rocking and rolling. The other part of that is there's also a big stable coin that comes out of them as well, similar to USDL. They have PXDC. And more stable coins, the better. You guys know I'm a big fan of stable coins in general. And it's fantastic to see another native stable coin to go along with Coast and USDL on the chain. There's some cool stuff that goes along with that as well that's pro for USDL. We're going to see those paired in liquidity pools, especially on things like pHEX. So seeing those paired together will make them both stable. It helps with keeping peg. It helps with arbitrage redemptions. All kind of cool stuff comes out of that. So all kinds of congratulations for all kinds of reasons. It is very, very net positive, the ecosystem overall. So we should all give those guys a tip of the hat. Although, Jesse, I'm sorry, but I didn't bend this rim here. I know you don't like the flat bills, but you'll be all right, man. You got your shout out. So I hope you guys are happy and doing well, man. And then the chain itself. Goodness gracious. Great balls of fire. We saw this thing just absolutely skyrocket. It has retraced a bit now, but it has jumped up and gone through some really big psychological barriers. We saw PLSX come up and attack the sack rate, 3 0s and a 1. It's now trending, north of any of its other previous highs since, any of that kind of SEC issue stuff. PLS jumped up to 3 0s and a 2. Again, a really big psychological number. It's very, very cool to see. Everybody's really excited to see these sort of random spikes of capital injection. And they add a lot of psychologically when you know that, do you really want to sell? Do you want to push it at certain levels when you know that there could be a big injection and watch that price run away from you? So that's pretty wild stuff. It's been, very, very discussed. A few guys like Money Gang, Scott, a few other players on Twitter, things like that, really dig into some of the movements. Faraday is another one. Although he's not a very big fan of RH, sure spends a lot of time on him. But all those guys have got some really good blockchain if you really want to go through in depth. Who cares, is you're seeing massive capital injections that are giving these big price spikes and also adding some confidence overall to the system. And then on a last crazy note, an absolute burner from the man himself. I'm not going to comment too much just yet. I'm going to see how it plays out a bit. I would say I'm in the camp that's not especially happy about it. There's a lot of different thoughts on it, but this tweet here, the one about eHEX from RH, basically saying the PX is way better, all kinds of reasons to go through and just take that approach on it. Yeah, I would say that both hexes work very, very well. Obviously, we're going to lean toward being back to sort of a one-chain ecosystem, it would seem. We'll see how that plays out. It's not something I would have said personally, but I mean, I'm sure the man has a plan. We'll see how things play out. There's opinions flying everywhere. I'll probably let it settle in a bit, see what gets said afterwards, and try to think through it clearly and make a, nice resolved decision. But we'd love to see what you guys think, man. Well, I'm sure we'll get a lot of comments on that. But another crazy week, guys. We saw some really big psychological price levels hit, more projects, more fun stuff. Y'all keep y'all's heads up. It's going to be a crazy one. Catch y'all next week on PulseChain, boys.